four Japanese and four American students arrive in Honolulu, Hawaii to test their language and filmmaking skills for a chance at $10,000. Next time on the Aloha Challenge, the first round of competition begins. Three films will be made, but only one will win. And in the end, one intern will be eliminated. Seiji, Ayumi, and Sho's leadership is put to the test. All this in the next episode of the Aloha Challenge.